Tobago Defence Force reserves, retirees and family members of fallen servicemen and women will receive their efficiency medals today. Her Excellency, Paula-Mae Weeks, Order of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, President of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, will be presented the medals to the recipients at today's parade. Accompanying Her Excellency will be the Minister of National Security, the Honorable Fitzgerald Hines, and the Chief of Defence Staff, Air Vice Marshal Dara Daniel, who will also congratulate each medal recipient, just as they did the previous 3 days. In Her Excellency's address to the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force, Her Excellency expressed, and I quote, "Whether receiving efficiency decoration or efficiency medal, you are being acknowledged for this, for serving this country long and meritoriously, defending us against internal and external threats, securing our nation's national interests, and supporting the state in pursuit of national development. Your discipline, loyalty, and commitment over the years have enabled the wheels of the organization, the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force, to continue to turn, and for that,
Do not let anyone look down on you because you are young, but set an example to everyone in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. Do not neglect this gift that is given to you by the laying of prophetic hands on those in leadership, but be diligent in these matters and give yourself fully to them so that everyone may see your progress. Watch your life and your doctrine closely. Persevere in these things, because if you do, you will have saved both yourself and those who look upon you." Let us pray. Kind and loving Father, we come before you at this time yet again to continue to recognize the life and service of our fellow citizens. We thank you, God, for those serving, those who even have passed on, and their service still needs to be recognized. And so we pray, Father, that you have your divine way in all that we do today. Let those family members be blessed. Let Trinidad and Tobago be blessed. And as we go forward in this time and season, let us not forget the things that lead us unto purity. This we pray in your name. Amen, amen, and amen. Thank you very much.
Her Excellency, Paula-Mae Weeks, O.R.T.T., the President of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, will be presenting efficiency medals to members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force having achieved eligibility. The efficiency medal will be awarded to any officer or other rank who has completed a period of not less than 12 years of service and who is without any major or proven serious adverse reports against his or her name. The Efficiency Medal is awarded to the following recipients. Six, seven, zero, three, Sergeant Nikisha Cyrus. Six, seven, two, six, Sergeant Alan Stewart. Six, seven, two, eight, Sergeant Malika Sharp. Six, seven, two, seven, Sergeant Charles Warner. Six, seven, one, four, Sergeant Nicole Roberts Wickham. Three, one, zero, zero, four, Sergeant Vanessa Duncan. Three, one, zero, one, seven, Sergeant Christopher Collesser. 31023, Sergeant Cranston Joseph. Sergeant Nesta Andrews. Sergeant Rohan Lawrence. Sergeant Adonel Allen. Sergeant Nicholas Job. Sergeant Nickel Bourne. Sergeant Johannes Noel. 31021, Sergeant Kanisha Armstrong. Three one zero three one, Sergeant Devon Gerald. Three, one, zero, zero, two, Sergeant Sean Jack. Three, one, zero, seven, two, Sergeant Ainsley James. Three, one, zero, three, seven, Corporal Rayon Joseph. Three, one, zero, one, six, Corporal Dwayne Joseph. Three, one, zero, zero, seven, Corporal Marlon Wickham. Three, one, zero, one, two, Corporal Keisha Edmund. 31030, Corporal Devon Calliste. Three, 1039, Corporal Jason Gosain. Three, 1041, Corporal Wahid Mohammed. Three, 1040, Corporal Daniel Mosley. Three, 1065, Corporal Chanel Nesbitt. Three, 1082, Corporal Rennie Thomas. Three, 1027, Corporal Karim Morris. Three, 1014, Corporal Daniel Hobbs. Three, 051 Corporal Dion Ross. Three, 1074 Corporal Frederick Peter. Three, 1077 Corporal Kian Bowen. Three, 1066 Corporal Keenan St. Clair. Three, 1046 Corporal Devon Cork. Three, 1052 Corporal Adrian Badal. Three, 1059 Corporal Latoya Allen Rojas. Three, 1063 Corporal Antonio Dyer. 81083, Corporal Anastasia Felician Richards. Corporal Crystal Alexis Joseph. Corporal Matthew Ragu. Corporal Terrianne Thomas. Corporal Rick Lewis. Corporal Jibri McKechnie. Corporal Nigel Williams. Corporal Andy Alves. 31053, Corporal Terron Sylvester. Three, 1080, Corporal Nicholas Pinchelier. Three, 1054, Corporal Juma Brown. Three, 1048, Corporal Anson Bernard. One, 1690, Corporal Tishere Quashi. Three, 1045, Senior Air Crewman Keza Singh. One, 1292, Corporal Keelan Bacchus. One, 1226, Corporal Karen Ryan. 11232, Corporal Carnella Solomon. One, 11523, Lance Corporal Gary Davidson. One, 11572, Lance Corporal Paul Letran. One, 11608, Lance Corporal Karen Powder. One, 11698, Lance Corporal Mark Taylor. One, 11771, Lance Corporal Karen Donner. One, 11806, Lance Corporal Akeem Guerra. One, 11885, Lance Corporal Andel Smith. 11892, Lance Corporal Barry Stewart. One, 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 3, 5, Corporal Corey Defoe. One, 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 2, 2, Corporal Maurice Sedeno. One, 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 3, 3, Corporal Kevon Davis. One, one, 3, 1, 8, Corporal Janelle Clark. One, one, 4, 3, 5, Lance Corporal Jairaj Samsundar. One, one, 4, 8, 7, Lance Corporal Ayana Archie. One, one, 6, 7, 8, Lance Corporal Lester Lewis. At this juncture, the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Steel Orchestra will provide a short musical interlude.
Thank you.
Thank you, Defense Force Steel Orchestra. We will now continue with the investiture. 1-1. Seven, four, five. Lance Corporal Kimberly Sedeno. One, one, seven, nine, zero, Lance Corporal Ryan Gaspard. One, one, seven, four, zero, Lance Corporal Ezran Brooms. One, one, eight, five, six, Lance Corporal Shane Murray. One, one, 502, Lance Corporal Jason Bernard. One, one, 511, Lance Corporal Jonathan Candio. One, one, 546, Lance Corporal Andel Griffith. 11630, Lance Corporal McEnroe Simon. One, 11652, Lance Corporal Hashim Bash. One, 11686, Lance Corporal Joel Philip. One, 11739, Lance Corporal Kurt Brassy. One, 11772, Lance Corporal Andre Dutton. One, 11778, Lance Corporal Warren Eli. One, 11818, Lance Corporal Anthony Hippolyte. One, 11886, Lance Corporal Alicia Rose. One, 11906, Lance Corporal Kingsley Yan. 12151, Lance Corporal Cordell Cujo. One, two, 153, Lance Corporal Jesus David. One, two, 154, Lance Corporal Jason Dempster. One, two, 158, Lance Corporal Candice Ferret. One, two, 159, Lance Corporal Daniel Francis. One, two, 168, Lance Corporal Ricardo Guy. One, two, 184, Lance Corporal Ruel Jones. One, two, 187, Lance Corporal Samora King. One, two, 201, Lance Corporal Kareem Mohammed. 12203, Lance Corporal Ike Herman Utley. One, two, two, zero, six, Lance Corporal Kareem Phillips. One, two, two, one, three, Lance Corporal Jason Roberts. One, two, two, one, four, Lance Corporal Kristen Rowley. One, two, two, one, seven, Lance Corporal Kristen Seeley. One, two, two, one, eight, Lance Corporal Colin Rojas. One, two, 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 four, Lance Corporal Burton Thomas. One, two, one, four, eight, Lance Corporal Jose Clark. One, two, 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 six, Lance Corporal Jason Walters. 12227, Lance Corporal Cohen Webster. One, 2231, Lance Corporal Stephen Bechu. One, 2234, Lance Corporal Dwayne Clavery. One, 2237, Lance Corporal Onika Fraser. One, 2238, Lance Corporal Charmaine Garcia Mills. One, 2250, Lance Corporal Martin Brito. One, 2254, Lance Corporal Larry Lewis. One, 2241, Lance Corporal Jaron John. One, 1694, Private Mark Seaton. 12169, Private Ordella Harding Villalva. One 2 2 3 9, Private Aaron Henry. Two 0 7 3 0, Corporal Hayden Allen. Two 0 8 1 9, Corporal Murphy Edwards. Two 0 7 7 9, Corporal Ocon Phipps. Two 0 8 1 2, Corporal Kevin Clark. Two 0 8 2 6, Corporal Natasha Glodden Wilson. Two 0 8 3 2, Corporal George Hazel. 20834, Corporal Christopher Holder. Two 0878, Corporal Sterling Shade. Two 0802, leading Seaman Tulsi Arjun. Two 0797, Lance Corporal Rachel Brown Holder. Two 0739, Lance Corporal Earl Bernard. Two 0792, Lance Corporal Anthony Williams. Two 0747, Lance Corporal Trevor Constantine. Two 0748, Lance Corporal Curtis Davidson. Two 0831, Lance Corporal Melissa Harewood Archer. 20848, Lance Corporal Ramdas David Mack. Two 0731, Lance Corporal Devon Annett. Two 0805, Lance Corporal Malachi Blackwell. At this juncture, the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Steel Orchestra will provide a short musical interlude. Thank you. Thank you, Defense Force Steel Orchestra. We will now continue with the investiture. Two 08 14 Lance Corporal Dixian Dinoon. Two 08 79 Lance Corporal Natalie Shepherd. Two 08 83 Lance Corporal Merlin Stafford. Two 08 92 Able Rate Sherilyn Warren. Two 08 67 Able Seaman Dwight Prime. Two 07 45 Able Seaman Ray Charles. Two 07 42 Lance Corporal Andrea Cadet. Two 08 46 Able Seaman Rodney Liverpool. 20806, Lance Corporal Gerard Bob. Two 0 5 0 7, Lance Corporal Suresh Rampasad. Two 0 7 8 5, Lance Corporal Natram Singh. Two 0 7 3 7, Lance Corporal Jason Batiste. Two 0 8 0 0, Lance Corporal Catherine Armand. Two 0 8 2 8, Lance Corporal Simoy Gordon. Two 0 8 4 3, Lance Corporal Dimitri King Knights. Two 0 8 5 4, Lance Corporal Azad Mohammed. 20857, Lance Corporal Streisand Murray. Lance Corporal Rawson Williams. Ablerate Leela Bob. Ablerate Sophia London. Able Seaman Rusan Ramlogan. Able Seaman Sheldon Toppin. Private Sherilyn Moses Millington. Private Dave Marvin Allen. Private Calvin Peters. 20905, Private Vashti Yule. Private Shirley-Ann Andrew Harris. Private Camille Charles Hoyt. Private Dale DePisa. Private Elias Harry. Private Rocky Hoyt. Ordinary Seaman Renison Job. Private Curtis McKnight. Private Janelle Morton Tousset. 20859. Private Laura Nora. Two 0861 Private Dale Paris. Two 0863 Ordinary Seaman Zekal Paul. Two 0873 Private Tim Robinson. Two 0875 Ordinary Rate Sherilyn Romany. Two 0877 Ordinary Rate Maria Saxon. Two 0882 Private Juanita Solomon. Two 0885 Ordinary Seaman Kevin Solomon. 20889, Private Nafia, Trinidad. Private Tyron Wilson. Private Hillary Twits Dossethy. Private Kezia Williams. Private Rudranath Pramsuk. Private Stanisford Perrott. Private Abijah Robinson. Private Gregory Arendelle. Private Stephen Henwood. 20769, Private Chris Joseph. Two 0860, Private Marvin Packet. Two 0891, Private Lucheria Velox. Two 0895, Private Steve Webster. At this juncture, the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Steel Orchestra will provide a short musical interlude. Thank you. Thank you, Defense Force Steel Orchestra. We will now continue with the investiture.
The Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Efficiency Decoration and Efficiency Medal Parade commenced on Tuesday the 18th of March 2022. The parade took place over 4 days in which Her Excellency Paula-Mae Weeks, Order of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, President of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces presented over 1,200 medals to the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force, both serving and retired. Additionally, in today's parade, as mentioned earlier, family members of fallen servicemen and women will also be recipients of the medal at today's parade. The Minister of National Security, the Honorable Fitzgerald Hines, and the Chief of Defense Staff, Air Vice Marshal Darrell Daniel, congratulated each serviceman and woman for their dedicated service to the colors and the country. The Vice Chief of Defense Staff, Brigadier General Dexter Francis, and the commanding officers of each formation were also present to give recognition to the recipients of the medals. The Efficiency Decoration and Efficiency Medal are honors that are bestowed upon officers and other ranks who have unwaveringly committed themselves to the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force and provided dedicated service to the colors and the nation. This parade pays homage and gives recognition to their steadfast commitment to service. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the usual format of the parade had to be adjusted to adhere to the government's health regulations and guidelines. The adjustments in the number of military persons attending, the guest list, and many other different factors all had to be managed to ensure the safest possible parade. Thus far, the parade has been a success despite all the adjustments that had to be made to the format. The Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force also had to innovate to ensure that persons interested in seeing their loved ones receive their medals were able to view and still be a part of this special occasion. The Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Public Affairs Department ensured that a live stream was broadcasted to ensure the public could witness such a milestone of all the recipients. As such, I want to recognize all the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force media coverage team and thank them for their dedication to ensure that the parade was accessible to all. Recognition must also be given to the team who coordinated the event and all the persons involved in the entire process of putting this parade together. A lot of planning and collaboration, both internally and externally, ensured that every element of this parade was executed as seamlessly as possible. So bravo Zulu to all the men and women involved in the success of this parade behind the scenes. I will end this short parade summary by sharing another quote from My Excellency's address to the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force, and I quote, "We all rest easier knowing the caliber of men and women who populate the ranks of Trinidad and Tobago's armed forces, especially given that all of the awardees have enjoyed a period of either at least 18 or 12 years of service with creditable record. You have given of your time, physical strength, mental capabilities, and private life. And now that you have arrived at this seminal juncture, your family, friends, and the country are justifiably proud, as I am sure your Chief of Defense Staff and Formation Commanding Officers. We thank you for your remaining with us, and please stay tuned as we continue to provide a live stream of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Efficiency Medal Parade here at the Ballroom, the President House, Port of Spain. Thank you." The Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force Efficiency Decoration and Efficiency Medal Parade commenced on Tuesday the 18th of March 2022. The parade took place over 4 days in which Her Excellency Paula-Mae Weeks, Order of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, President of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces presented over 1,200 medals to the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force, both serving and retired. Additionally, in today's parade, as mentioned earlier, family members of fallen servicemen and women will also be recipients of the medal at today's parade. The Minister of National Security, the Honorable Fitzgerald Hines, and the Chief of Defence Staff, Air Vice Marshal Darrell Daniel, congratulated each serviceman and woman for their dedicated service to the colours and the country. The Vice Chief of Defence Staff, Brigadier General Dexter Francis, and the commanding officers of each formation were also present to give recognition to the recipients of the medals. The Efficiency Decoration and Efficiency Medal are honors that are bestowed upon officers and other ranks who have unwaveringly committed themselves to the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force and provided dedicated service to the colors and the nation. This parade pays homage and gives recognition to their steadfast commitment to service. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the usual format of the parade had to be adjusted to adhere to the government's health regulations and guidelines. The adjustments in the number of military persons attending, the guest list, and many other different factors all had to be managed to ensure the safest possible parade. Thus far, the parade has been a success despite all the adjustments that had to be made to the format. The Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force also had to innovate to ensure that persons interested in seeing their loved ones receive their medals were able to view and still be a part of this special occasion. The Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force Public Affairs Department ensured that a live stream was broadcasted to ensure the public could witness such a milestone of all the recipients. As such, I want to recognize all the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force media coverage team and thank them for their dedication to ensure that the parade was accessible to all. Recognition must also be given to the team who coordinated the event and all the persons involved in the entire process of putting this parade together. A lot of planning and collaboration, both internally and externally, ensured that every element of this parade was executed as seamlessly as possible. So bravo Zulu to all the men and women involved in the success of this parade behind the scenes. I will end this short parade summary by sharing another quote from My Excellency's address to the members of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force, and I quote, "We all rest easier knowing the caliber of men and women who populate the ranks of Trinidad and Tobago's armed forces, especially given that all of the awardees have enjoyed a period of either at least 18 or 12 years of service with creditable record. You have given of your time, physical strength, mental capabilities, and private life. And now that you have arrived at this seminal juncture, your family, friends, and the country are justifiably proud, as I am sure your Chief of Defence Staff and Formation Commanding Officers. We thank you for your remaining with us, and please stay tuned as we continue to provide the live stream of the Trinidad and Tobago Defence Force Efficiency Medal Parade here at the Ballroom, the President House, Port of Spain. Thank you."
1181. Ex Lance Corporal Showin Ku. One, 1190, ex Lance Corporal Colin Marcel. One, 1109, Corporal Andrews Beckles, posthumous. Mrs. Jamilia Beckles will collect the medal on his behalf. One, 0776, Lance Corporal Anderson Nichols, posthumous. Mrs. Samantha Francois Nichols will collect the medal on his behalf. One, 1583, Lance Corporal Darren Martin, posthumous. Mrs. Jacqueline Gray will collect the medal on his behalf. One, 2063, Lance Corporal Kefim Eddy, posthumous. Mrs. Reshmi Eddy will collect the medal on his behalf. Three, 1006, Corporal Sowande Maureen, posthumous. Mrs. Maria Maureen will collect the medal on his behalf. Three, 1043, Corporal Keel Ash, posthumous. Mrs. Romana Ash will collect the medal on his behalf. 6663. Leading Seaman Kevon Diaz, posthumous. Miss Crystal Davidson will collect the medal on his behalf. Six, 7 5 0. Able Seaman Jabari Francois, posthumous. Mrs. Agatha Francois will collect the medal on his behalf. Six, 8 8 1. Able Seaman Kester Saunders, posthumous. Mrs. Merlin Francis will collect the medal on his behalf. Six, 9 9 6. Able Seaman Kareem Simmons, posthumous. Mrs. Lystra Simmons will collect the medal on his behalf. One, 6 0 7 9. Able Seaman Marcus Thomas, posthumous. Ms. Alicia Thompson will collect the medal on his behalf. This brings us to the end of today's proceedings. Please remain standing for the departure of Her Excellency, the President of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago.
Ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to the end of the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force Efficiency Decoration and Efficiency Medal Parade 2022. We do hope that you have enjoyed this live stream. We also encourage you to like and subscribe to the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force YouTube channel, and we do hope you have a blessed and wonderful rest of your day. I am Lieutenant Sharon Manswell, Public Affairs Officer for the Trinidad and Tobago Defense Force. Thank you for joining us. Good day.